H. Lee, Black Inventor, patented an animal trap design in February of 1867.